Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. First, we will set the data table in the back-end configuration. Then we edit the table that will be used as the data recipient. Next, we check the JSON input according to the required input. And we choose the method that will be used. Then, we save the changes. Next, let's recreate the PHP file using the PHP native generator. We create test file. Let's check the generated code. Next, you can try the REST API using Perl or other programs, or may skip this step. You may also use other methods such as POST. This is more recommended. First, we create a page that will be targeted. And the page will be linked to the popover menu or the main menu. And don't forget to run the emulator. Next, we will use the Form Builder add-ons. Select the target page. send, URL action, and method. Please adjust it with RESTful API. For the JSON type response, title variables and messages must be adjusted in RESTful API. Next is the input field, adjusted also to the one in RESTful API. Don't forget to add a button.